don't have to wake up, but open your eyes. What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Could be Hope. And they're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Engine monitoring immediately.
They're precursors to precursors. I'm worried about losing anti-apoptotic.
190 isn't bad. The doctor was predicting assembly by 150.
We're not being given enough information to trust Renicky's predictions.
He's been right so far.
I just want to know we're inventing something other than shiny new cancers.
You're Waylon Park, aren't you?
Of course.
Why weren't you answering the page?
Go back down.
I'll tell them you're incoming.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, you're cutting it close. Next thing's incoming an arterial spin, still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
Well, what's the time code?
Ah, for fuck's sake. They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job.
Christ.
Park, finally. Where have you been? The functional imaging interface isn't talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
I can call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not again! No, no! Jack Moody! Fox!
Help! Help me! They're gonna rape me! Rape! Rape! Help me! Don't let them do this! Don't let them... You! I know you can stop this! You have to help me! You have
to... Hey! Calm yourself! This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging plates.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. Leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Sure, hold
on. You need to exit the room, sir.
They only give me categorical.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
That's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep it rounding our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret.
No. You're one of those.
Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
I made it! I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
I can smell you! Bells. Come to me. Feed me. Thank you.
feeling it. Yeah. That was bad. Oh, I have an itch. Just a moment. I just need to. Silky. You look so silky. Just let me. I need to tell you. I want to help you. Are you afraid? Let me just... I need to tell you a secret. Do you itch? You look like itch. Don't be scared. Oh, I have an itch. Just a moment. I just need to...
Thank you.